this is very interesting device. I am having a small piece of pipe, and at the end of this pipe, I have hanged the needles. There are six needles in all, and all are freely hanging by the nylon thread tied at the end of the pipe. If I bring a magnet, say south pole and north pole, I bring south pole near, I observe that all the needles are getting attracted towards the south pole. That means the needles are having magnetic induction and they are moving along with the magnet. You can see the direction of motion. Now, if I take this magnet away, you will be surprised that the needles are having little bit spread out. That spread out is because the like poles repel each other. When I bring south pole, all needles have north pole on the tips, and like poles repel, so they are having spread. But now if I invert this magnet and bring the north pole near, see the magic. You observe that four needles are spread out while the two needles are in the center. Now question arises, why the four needles are not remaining in the center while two only are remaining in center? So I get two needles remaining in center and four are running away. That means four are repelled and two are not repelled. This is happening because these two needles have no magnetic memory. Their retentivity is very less. So they are made up of a soft iron and they have very less content of carbon steel, and that is why they are not getting magnetized. If they are getting magnetized and they retain the magnetism, they will definitely run away if I change the pole. You can see the two are not going away, but four are only going away. Same thing we can observe with another setup. I am having all needles attracted towards a north pole now. Again, a small pipe. I am having a small pipe and some needles are, now I have taken large number of needles to make this point clear that north pole is making all the needles induce south pole at the tip. And now if I change the magnet pole and I invert the magnet, reverse the magnet, okay, now you can see they are having spread out. That means they are quite magnetized. And now if I bring this, I observe all needles run away. Only one needle is remaining center. I can say that because that needle has less or zero magnetic memory, it doesn't remember its magnetization. So its retentivity is very poor, and that is why it is remaining attracted towards south pole also. So if the needle gets attracted to north pole as well as south pole, it has no retention of magnetism. Now we have two needles in remaining, so they have less memory. Now every time you can make this observation. Now if I bring the magnet from the top side, you can see the needles are having still more spread. It is working just like gold leaf electroscope, and the name of this apparatus is magnetoscope. Very rarely seen. You can find such article only in very old electricity magnetism books, and it is wonderful concept. We can have magnetoscope using needles. Can you see the deflection? If I reverse the magnet, they first come near and then go away. It is also a very interesting phenomenon. Okay, thank you.